Phasmophobia I gaming channel, and today we are going to be doing some more tests on video. I'm going to be doing some farmhouse tests as well. Might even go to one big map, and maybe one or two big maps. I might just try and die one time. I don't know. I might try and die one time. I would like to get to 340 if I can today. Don't know what I will. Don't think I will, but let's see. Now the only map, like I said, I'm not going to do is Edgefield. I'm not doing Edgefield. It is the most buggiest map ever. No. I don't know why. So we're going to the farmhouse first. Yeah, let's spice it up a bit and let's go to the farmhouse instead. There we go. Farmhouse, here we come. I don't know what these rainbows. This one's taking ages, I don't know, it's just lately, it's been taking ages. Why is it going on my thingy? Why are the frames dropping? There's nothing wrong with my OBS. I don't get it. The other day, I had the perfect game run from the fight, and that
alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. There's been no reports of violence or sightings, but please remain careful.
What will I be greeted by? Right, definitely turn on the light. Well, that's a boner. That door isn't fully open, really. Here. Pinkies. Yeah, we'll... Definitely the web that I'm doing it. Not too bad, as I can see. Right. Might not be really good for you now. I'm in that back bedroom now. Oh, no. First thing we got is freezing. American and above 60 and only above 60 of them move and it did not. So it's touching the fan. We're going to take a pill. We can use that later because... No, it's not bad because it's freezing. Turns off the light and we know it touches the light switch. We're near the light switch here. Right, we're going to need salt, candle, and crucifix. We can get those objectives. Elizabeth's clock. Okay. And we got ghost orbs. You serious? We need to rule out Revenant. Hantu will be fingerprints. Onryo is spirit box. Yuri is dots, I think, because there's no, yes, there's no EMFI. So we gotta do these. I was thinking maybe a hand to, because it's not doing much. Maybe? Could be early. Alright. Hand to will be moving, don't it? I'm gonna get. I can do the light. So what's a ghost possession? Yeah, I don't know where all the cursed possession hiding spots are, because there's only one hiding spot in each one. It's very, very, I'm not in that conduit spit box yet. I just want to get one of these. Took that vanit, not a shade, because I ruled that out. Oh damn! I'm turning that light. I know it's gonna do a ghost event. It's okay. You know what? I'm gonna let it do a ghost event. Right, I need candles. It was the last minute decision and I forgot to bring a candle. Damn, that's the only objective I can't do. So, I bring in salt. I don't know where it's stepping though. You know I'm going to place it near the light switch. These are notes. There we go. I switched the light off now so it can't. Now I can see dots. See where it starts, man. If it's neither, then oh no. If it's on me, I've got nothing to stop it from doing. Damn you! Well, these four ghosts that can roll down easily. But one by mid, if it's a mimic, that's going to be hard to combat. Well, if it's a mimic, then it'll be like. Should be spirit box and thingies. Is it doing lots of stuff now? Whoa, this could be a hand tube? Now I might play some salt near that fan. It's touching that fan quite a lot. I don't think it starts, if it's not dots, it's not UA. Yeah, I remember all that dots. I would definitely see it by now. Okay, it's not doing much. So I'm gonna bring in the spirit box. Hello! Where are you? Are you close? Are you here? Where are you? Are you French? Where are you? Okay, I do not know where this gun is. It's definitely not spirit box. What the hell? So, hold on, what? So if it's not spirit box, not ghost one, it's gotta be a hand too. So I need a door touch. Or knock on the window. What is my sanity? Hello. Can you touch? That was a phone ring. Can you touch the door, please? Turn on the light. Setting myself. It's awfully quiet. What on earth is this ghost? It can't be in my five. What's my sanity? It's gotta be hand two. Why did that not go? Oh, maybe it's in your... Oh. Damn! This is at the weekend. What can I get and think, huh? Why is this stupid girl being stupid? This goat is stubborn. Do something, huh? Are you not right, goat or doctor? Huh? What are you? Give me a sign. Give me a door touch. I guess it's done too. Not really any sound at all. It's just shy. This is annoying. It's annoying. I can find the gas resistance. And it can't be insane. But no, I don't want to go back in there. At these times, where I just can't get any interaction, that I'm too scared to go in the house. I'm not scared to go in the house. I say, I bet you it's wrong, dude. I'm just totally...
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
That is the crappiest rev I have ever seen. That rev was acting like a flipping shade. Oh my god. I'm glad I didn't say that forever. How was it void in the white book? Well, I hope you enjoyed that one. Please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. I've been time I looked at the video. That was the most shadiest rev I ever seen. That moment today. Yeah. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye. And if you want to join me over on Twitch, I'll be live every day. Bye YouTube. Bye. Bye YouTube.